Craft channel. In this video I am going to show you how to make bok choy stir fry. Yes, these are all called bok choy greens, also known as Chinese cabbage. You will mostly find it these greens in Chinese dishes. So let's go and see how to make this bok choy stir fry. How to cut this bok choy greens. First you have to cut this part, down part. So cut like this and take away and open like this. It comes like a layers like this. So you have to clean all these layers in the water very thoroughly before cooking. So keep it aside and I will show you all baby bok choy. So cut like this down part, take away and open all the layers inside like this, and we have to clean it in the running water. See, I will show you one more. Take like this, cut it in the center this way. See, it looks like this. So wiped all the bok choy and now I'm going to clean it in the water. Take one bowl of water, big bowl of water. Add all the bok choy into the waters. Clean all the bok choy. Here, this pot inside, you have to clean it very clearly without anything. And next, we'll go and blanch it. And boil the water. Once it starts boiling, add your bok choy. The bok choy into the boiled water. Let it blanch for 2 or 3 minutes. Just the stem part should get soft and tender, and immediately you can take off. Stove and transfer this bok choy into cold water. Add into cold water. Cold water. You have to transfer this bok choy into strainer. That way all the water will go down. Take a pan and add some little olive oil. Take like 10 drops, very little olive oil, and let it smoke. Now add some finely chopped ginger. Finely chopped garlic. Add some red chilies. You can add red chili paste, chili flakes. You can add anything. All the bok choy into the pan. Now we'll season with some salt and little pepper. Add some white sesame seeds, 1 tablespoon around or half tablespoon, and do some pat fry. No need to fry too much, just a minute. Now it's turned into golden brown color, so turn off the stove and stir fry is ready. Garnish with some white sesame seeds, roasted sesame seeds, and enjoy your stir fry. You can eat this with white rice, brown rice, or quinoa. Thank you for watching my video. Bye. See you in the next video.